The mass of an object is a measure of the amount of matter it contains and depends on the number of atoms in it. Its weight is the gravitational force acting on it from a larger object, like the Earth or the Moon, whichever is nearest to it. As the amount of matter does not change in response to the applied